Hello and welcome back to Quillpig Gaming, blind playthrough of Ender Lilies. In our last session, we traveled around to previous places and found a whole bunch more items, more relics, and upgraded the Umbral Knight. So in this session, I think we're gonna go fight a big bad guy. So we found him, and then we had to end the session right as we found him, so we headed back. So this time, let's go get him. Try and get there without getting hurt too much to begin with. That didn't work out great. Trying to get past this guy. Hurts us just by going through us. That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Bad as when we saw him the first time. Okay. Can't get through there yet. Would have approached this a little bit differently if I thought we couldn't get through. Have to make it into here. All right. Okay, not a big bad guy, just a way more dangerous normal guy. Dragons. Got him. Okay, can we go down without getting lost? Might as well try it. Okay, that's just down, down. Whoa, okay. The rain is different here. It falls as soft as snow as death. Before it fell, this keep would have held the blighted at bay. Bloodied Note 2. This day 10. This battle is taking its toll on the White Priestess of the Fount too. We'll truly be done if she falls. Day 15. Say we best the Blighted. What happens then? What will my family make of me? This undying body of mine surely isn't so different from the Blighted. Let's see. Findings. Well, that's all the way down here. Okay. Hmm. Well, rest. Okay. Well, there's something else in this area. What else is in this area? Side. Okay. Yeah, I like this music a lot. Another one of those. Okay. Note on the castle wall. The room ahead belongs to Sir Ulf. He is quick to anger and difficult to reason with. Should you have business with him, approach only once you have inquired first with the Knight Commander. Those hooks. Okay, that's an elevator. Missed him. Okay. That elevator comes down. Poison. Stagnant light. Have to be able to get over that to get over there. Nowhere else to go up here. The only other place we can go for right now is here. Okay, we can go that way, or we can go up, or we can go left. Gotcha. Another new type of guy. That's kind of it. Kind of have to go through that guy. Oh, too late. Okay. Thank you. you're outside. There we go. He's still invisible. That feels cheap, cheap, cheap. There we go. Where's your dragon friend? Somewhere. Better how to get through that. It's got a super long chop. Alright, you will come up here. Okay, you got a buddy though. That worked great on those guys. Okay, this guy. Don't need you. Past you. That's black stuff everywhere. Blight. Okay. Go out this way. We want to fall off the left side. Oh, we can't. It just sends us straight down. Okay. Alright. That's fine. Well, can't go that way. That's right. Guys. Stagnant blight. Well then, let's go to the right. Oh, I didn't even see that guy till he stood up. out of here. There we go. That combo, that's pretty good. That doesn't go anywhere. Alright. That's right, okay. Gotta go here. And up, and then right. Or up. Well, checked it out. Okay, we can go either to the right or up. I'm thinking up, actually. That undo. Oh, I see you. Okay. And that goes up. Nope. Back up. What is in there? Oh, that's the way out. Okay. Get back up there. Okay. Rikoris Ring. Increase SP gauge by 1. Rikoris the Ripper dances with spirits on the battlefield. An old relic unearthed when the ancients were destroyed. Resistant to rust. Okay. Okay. Water through there. Follow me down here. There we go. Follow me down. There we go. Okay, why did we do that? What did that do for us? Just gave us a place to fight from? Made it harder for the guys we're fighting with in the future, maybe? Oh. Okay. Can't reach over there. And the exits are up and left. Ah. Shiny down there. Didn't hurt him. Hmm. Okay. We're out of healing. Reliable. There we go. Yep. Yep. Brutal. Okay. We can't go to the right here. I don't think we can go to the right up above. We can go to the left. Birds coming. Thank you. outside. Another one. Him again. That's fun. This was not at all the right direction to go. This was the direction to go. Come on, shoot at him. Places. Oh. Oh, no. Just trying to explore. I mean, this room right next to us is pretty dangerous by itself. Mm-hmm. crows just keep getting me. Okay, better this time. Don't need to go that way at all. Don't need to go left. Can either go right or we can go up. Juggle them. Let's go right then. Hoenir's Diary 3. Even up to the moment of her passing, my sister was smiling. Cradling her son lovingly, she entrusted him to me, praying that he would live a normal life. Even though against the code of the Dark Executioners, I have already made up my mind. I will raise Julius. His future will be his to decide for himself, and I will do all in my power to make it so. Hoenir's Diary. Findings. No, no castle wall. Hoenir, that's really far. Okay. Oh, it's a rest spot. We don't need to rest right now, though. We need to go up. Does nothing, but we can go up. Oh, but we can't go up from here. Okay. should have actually come up here and cleared a little bit more. Alright. Up. That's the eyeball. I don't think we have to redo a bunch of stuff. We could fall. Should we fall? Stagnant light. There we go. Down. There we go. Okay, map. That was not the way. Out of the upper right. Okay. I don't think he'll work there. Have to go through him too, though. We have to redo those? I think we have to redo those. No, we don't. Okay. We have to redo those fights. Through there. That was painful. Patient. There we go. Don't need to hit that one, but that would be nice to... Here we go. Get you back. And... you. There we go. Forth with this one. Now, what was the escape in the top right-hand corner? How do we get out of here? Top right. That's meant for us to not climb it, which means we probably get a chance to climb it at some point. Okay. Further up this way. Don't understand. Okay. I don't like you. You are, little rat guys. Okay, so that's kind of like a lift. It'll take us up at an angle. get through those. Okay, that'll drop us down. We don't want to get dropped down right now. It's been a while since we've had a rest, so I can imagine that there's a rest stop coming up soon. Yep. We have to fight along this or no? Yep. Let's take that back down. I want to look up where we came from. Okay, that's slanted so that we can't go up. Yeah, wall climb has to be an ability at some point. There's too much stuff stopping us from climbing walls. Okay, that brings you. This brings you. Yeah, thought so. Oh no! No! Okay. Well, we know where we're going. Archer? Kind of. Frustrating. Okay. Is this the one we go up to the right or to the left? Ah. We don't do this one at all. This one we can just go left. Nope, not left. Cool. This one we can go left. Drop down. So we went across instead. There's birds in here. Because birds are stupid. Okay. Those birds, I swear, they probably hit me harder than anything else in this game. It's because it's not. They move around, they're hard to detect. I can't hardly hear them. Okay. Now there's that, which we have to figure out how to destroy. Okay, it's gotta be another jump skill. Alright. That's how that one works. More birds. No? Really? I expected more birds. Okay. Can't get back up. I messed that up. Okay. this takes us over. Okay. Okay, we can get back up. Just... Okay, not a good idea to jump down there, though. Definitely is more up above us, though. And that brought down that. Let's switch over. Oh, that takes us back? Oh. And it's a rest stop. But we can't get back there. Interesting. How do we get down there? This is an awesome looking rest stop. Looks like a throne of swords. Okay, well, the one I'd really like to put on is, well, that wouldn't be good, but reduces cooldown times, increase the SP gauge by 1. Is that the increase the amount of blight experience required? That one. Healing prayer. But we'd have to take off so much stuff. We can take that one off. We can take that one off for now. That one there's no reason to take off because it's just free. Remove spirit uses. Put that one on. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Now we got 4. Okay, now this. Nope. I'm glad it doesn't cost us when it doesn't do anything. Okay. Red zone doesn't do anything to us, it's just warnings. It's the zapper that does stuff. Okay. how we get around there. Back up. Let's do this. Ah, could reach him. Thrower. Bloodied Note 3, Day 20. The King and the Knight Captain said that even as immortals, we would keep our minds, but I wonder if that holds any truth. My grasp on this body is fading, and yet my mind is still clear. Oh, that's gonna be rough. We did this one already, right? Maybe not. I thought nothing could be as grim as that day at the Bastion. I was wrong. Okay, that let us go down here. Alright. Oh no! Ooh, that was brutal. Okay. Good thing we rested. Okay, and that's now open. Nowhere else to go over here. fourth hit. That's saving us a bunch. Clear that back out again. To go down there. That's blocked. Okay. Do this. I'll switch the block. Okay. That hurt a little bit, but not that bad. Okay, that lets us go back down here now. Oh! Invisible! Okay. Lovely gardens. Stark white with the red. Okay. these we can walk on. Jumper. Down, which I'm not sure if we want or not, and up. Yes! Okay. Lift is going to go up. Okay. If it filled up my life, though. Okay. That's everything in this room. Oh, my. Dragons everywhere. Okay. Well, we could have gone down here. There we go. Sorcery. Oh, yes, I just rolled a relic slot. Okay, so. How do we get to you? Okay, that went up there. This goes down. Oh, do we want to go down? No. Because we don't know how to get back up again. Where's the controller for that? That goes up. What's that? That drops down, so that's probably a one-way door opening. Far away from hit there. Okay, you open that. Come on. Oh, you're timed. Okay. We can make it back up, though. Let's figure all this out. We need to take you out. Awesome. Look at that. That's so cool. Alright. Ancient Dragon Claw slightly increases damage dealt by airborne attacks. A magical claw of a dragon said to dwell in the northernmost mountain of Land's End, which was rarely seen by any but Knights of the Bastion. Okay. Cool. Okay. Alright, so that's where we're trying to get to. The way to get up there is all through that. Okay. Right. Nope. Oh. If we gone left instead of right, okay. That would have made it. We would have grabbed onto the edge. I still think she could have grabbed onto that door while it was closing and pulled herself up. Yeah. Is There we go. Care about you if we get out of here. Okay, take. Well, no, you were attacking this one. There we go. Got the shortcut. Well, what's up over here, though? Something up there. Okay. Okay, another rest area. We're gonna call the session here. That's a lot of exploration. We went all over the place. Okay. Got a couple more rest stops. Yeah. Climbing up the tower. Wonder what's at the top. Maybe it'll be a grappling hook. That'd be nice. Anyway. Thanks for coming. I hope you're enjoying this playthrough as much as I am. If you are, please like, subscribe, comment, and share these videos out with your friends. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.